Yeah, so I'ma need you to focus, right? Let me open sight, let me talk to ya. You know, treat this like an open mic, a poetry mic. Let me show you what my poetry's like by breaking down the things that's going on in life. I think about these times we in. Little kids exposed to violence. That's all they know, they grow to be just like single parent homes, moms working thinking night shift. Worried about a son, cause you know how the street life is. Snitches, lynching, they breaking the code of silence. With sleeves, spilt liquor for a couple organs and violins. Church choirs, flowers, preachers, and pulpits. All this, niggas was beefing over some bullshit. Let me take it deeper though. Seems like we caught on all the superficial, ignoring all the things we need to know. Like, do you even know about the people who hacked the NASDAQ? See, that happened under a week ago. Word to me, I turned on my TV last night, heard a scene about a murdering queen. It's the place where niggas escape by serving fiends. And dreams get deflated before they turn into dreams. The same place where little girls think they grown up. Little girls and little girls, way before they old enough. And they don't know enough, so much they haven't seen. In a rush to be grown, so they sacrifice their teens. Forever and a day, we've been stuck up in this cage. And nothing's gonna change unless some of us change. And we trap behind these walls. If I'm stuck up in the yard, I swear to y'all that this will be my prison song. I say forever and a day, we've been stuck up in this cage. And nothing's gonna change unless some of us change. And we trap behind these walls. If I'm stuck up in the yard, I swear to y'all that this will be my prison song. Views on this government, see it like a company. Okay. Things ain't going right, then you blame the man who running shit. Look at high gases, look at all these taxes. Beefing with each other allows them to put it past us. Nowadays you have to get associates and bachelors, PhD and masters just to eat without fasting. Happens every day, niggas yap about a change button. Actual change just never seems to happen. Move forward and then backwards, it's backwards. And I ain't even fapping, it's the captions of what my visible captures. This is shit that happens in these heartless slums. I know motherless daughters, I know fatherless sons. I know workers without jobs, I know singers without voices. I know niggas who got options, I know niggas with no choices. I know parents who ain't parents, I know kids who got kids. I know niggas living a life, I know niggas that never lived. Swore that I would get that job with a tie and a suit. Like I stepped out of Ivy League school. But through these eyes I see through, give your dude the truest knowledge. A financial aid only paid for community college. Maybe I just process thoughts like a prophet. Prophesizing about how our problems are so far-fetched. Speaking through these concepts that get to their conscience. Convince niggas is cool to be a convict. Forever in a day, we've been stuck up in this cage. And nothing's gonna change unless some of us change. And we trapped behind these walls. If I'm stuck up in the yard, I swear to y'all that this will be my prison song. I say forever in a day, we've been stuck up in this cage. And nothing's gonna change unless some of us change. And we trapped behind these walls. If I'm stuck up in the yard, I swear to y'all this will be my prison song.